also corrupt people through propaganda because you're corrupting their minds. And I'd like to say this, as a woman representative, it is not true that the post of the woman representative has been abolished so that women can be nominated. That is a lie. The women representative are basically also called county women reps. We were always misplaced in the 2010 constitution because if we are representing the county and we are sitting in the National Assembly, we more or less do not have much say on what is going on in our counties. If you are a county woman representative, you should actually sit in the Senate, which oversights the county, which oversights the county government, which has a say in what goes on within the county government. We know that agriculture is involved, meaning it's handled by the county government. We know that